Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Bizarro Dodecahedron. It's an invention by Bram, and actually it's another one from his new category, What Symmetry. So What Symmetry puzzles, they are one-piece puzzles. It's just an object to study, and the goal is to discover what's the symmetry. So obviously this is a dodecahedron, there are 12 pentagons, and some of the pentagons have a small circle, a medium circle, or a large circle. And let's explore symmetries. So from this view, it may be that we have a mirror symmetry, because no, that's not mirror symmetry. Let's see what else can we try. Is there mirror symmetry perhaps here? No, there isn't. So the whole thing has a symmetry, but you have also a lot of local symmetries. They are to distract you. So I'll show you the object from many sides, which hopefully gives you an idea of what it looks like from all sides. And you probably have already guessed my question to you. The question of this What's the Symmetry puzzle is, what is the symmetry of Bizarro Dodecahedron? Thank you for watching.